that you know you started was the fashion. You know what I mean? That was one thing. Like you made it cool for niggas to wear polos and be on they Poindexter clean shit. Yeah. So you know, talk about fashion and just it taking over Atlanta and beyond.
I mean, it started with my mom. You know, she had 5 boys of her own. You know, from you know my dad or whatever, and she just kept us clean. Like we were poor, but we was like we weren't poor.
Gotcha.
You know what I mean?
It's a difference.
Yeah, it's a difference. Yeah. And you know, one thing about it, she just made sure that our presentation, as far as our looks,
absolutely,
was like well respected. And I took it. Harder than my brothers, and you know what I mean. Like it was like a serious thing to me. Like if you like hand-me-downs, you can give me something. I'm gonna go wash it. I'm gonna starch it up. I'm gonna make it look like it came from the cleaners.
Straight
I'm gonna keep
up.
It clean. Tuck my shirt in. You know, it kind of like the contrast of me having 6 goals at the top and dressing like a nerd. Kind of like it was. Yeah, that was my pet peeve. You know what I mean?
Yeah. Nah, man, you had everybody doing that though. You know what I mean? The world.
Yeah, I mean, it was a thing. Like
definitely.
For you to have on Ralph Lauren, I heard a lot of people in the street, like, they'll go to the store and buy Ralph Lauren. This is a whole designer. And they'll be like, this the Young Dro outfit. You
facts.
Feel what I'm saying?
No, so, that's a fact.
Yeah, and I seen a lot of people. To this day, I see a lot of people
absolutely.
Put it on.
Absolutely.
And, you know, so I'm dressing like Dro tonight.
Facts.
You know what I mean? Halloween kids dress up. And, you know,
facts.
And then at school, they had the who you want to be like that day, what artist you want to be like. And they'll be like, this is Young Dro day. And they'll be having the bow tie. And then,
absolutely.
Yeah, so it was kind of like, and I took that very seriously. I spent a couple meal on that.
Mm-hmm, I'm sure. You know what I mean? Because you had the hat, you had everything.
Yes,
you know what I mean?
Everything.
So
the umbrella, the scarf, the bag, you know what I mean? The satchel, if you would.
Facts.
You know, socks, shoes, belt, drawers.
Shit, add up.
Yeah, all that.
Facts. Tune in every time. We don't do no cap. Report only facts. Practice report.
We got the news, new interviews. We got the stats. Keep it a rack. Come join the pack. No. Hey, check this out, man. It's your boy, Young Dro. I'm from Atlanta, Georgia, the west side to be exact. And this is my progress report.
The progress report.